I'm Grumpy Baby 22. Today I'm gonna be talking about life.
This is cooking with the Rick.
Intro! Yeah, please! Intro! Get it?
Life is understood backwards, but it must be lived forward. You know, life has taught me a lot, even though I'm just 16 years old. It's time to teach you. These right here are some of my problems, my everyday struggles. Responsibilities, competition, exams, school, education. Why does it hate me? People, the haters, they are always going to be causing me. There are always going to be problems. It depends on which corner you turn on. Hope gives you false hope. I mean, it's partially correct, but hope gives you thinking of happiness, which does go a long way. Now, if you look at my face over here, I must be really ugly, I guess.
Guess what? He's hella ugly!
Or am I hiding my face so that people at school don't make fun of what I do on YouTube? Well, I also could have a low self-confidence. But life has taught me this, that doesn't matter what you are, you can always open it up. Okay, it's not time for that yet, guys. There'll always be these fake people showing you fake cases. But you know what? They'll teach you something in life. They'll teach you to respect that one person you love the most. Never forget him or her. They'll always be there for you. This over here shows all the due dates, the time you have to finish one project, and you're late. But never try to reject them. Try to move on. Try to work hard. A little progress every day will add up to big results. This. We all aim for the target at 100. But let's start with something simple. Maybe it's even outside the board. We can just make it slowly to the inside, to the periphery, and we'll be there. See, we should think before we jump into plan. We should think before we jump into... Okay, life will have taught you a lot. But has it taught you enough? There'll always be moments of darkness in your life. There'll always be those moments. But that's when that one light will take you through this world.